one who fights for them. You're the one who protects them.
You know what else? They fight for themselves, and they've been fighting for a long time, and we're going to make your fight easier. Very important. Make it easier. Because what's happened to our country in the last almost 4 years, and it's hard to believe,